present Croatian official entry for foreign language film, Cowboys. I'm glad to have here tonight with me somebody who started the whole thing about Croatian films in Los Angeles, together with me and a couple of other people, Marija Miletić-Dale. Marija is Croatian-American filmmaker, producer and director of animation, great animator herself. And I'm so happy to have her coming from Carmel, especially for this year.
As a Croatian, I'm very happy and very proud to be here with you. And I'm especially proud that Croatian film is making inroads into this mecca of filmmaking, which is Hollywood.
We have films, we have fun, we have parties, we have good wine. And I'm inviting all of you to come and enjoy with us after the screening. But not before our Q&A session is done. Nothing will be served. Good news is that Q&A will last less than 10 minutes. Thank you.
Prestreški ste vodom.
Priznajem.
Ajmo.
Šta je?
Medicinski problem.
Izvrsno kretanje na sceni.
Jura, ti si mrtav indijanac, ležiš na stijeni.
Molim te, nemoj da skidem kapu, to je ako skinem kapu, izaći će đavo.
Why is this movie called Cowboys?
Mene pitate, jel da?
Cowboys are gorgeous, right?
That's a perfectly logical reason. The whole world's a stage, but only some can be cowboys.
That's true. Let's go and get them, dead or alive.
Sometimes I sleep, sometimes it's not for days, and the people I meet always go their separate ways. Sometimes you tell the tale by the bottle that you drink. And when you're all alone, all you do is think. I'm a cowboy, on a steel horse I ride. I'm
Zašto ste se vi uopće prijavili na ovu audiciju?
Cowboys is competing in the foreign language category at the Academy Awards, so big applause for that. So, if you can't speak English, can you tell us something in Croatian?
Sure. Whiskey.
Whiskey?
Whiskey.
Oh, whiskey.
Whiskey.
Na audiciji ste prošli svi.
I dečki, sad ćemo skupa surađivati neko vrijeme, ali malo gluma i to.
Tu je faks u kojemu sve lijepo otkazuje.